Hundreds of local sailors were helping out in Portsmouth this morning. Sailors from the USS Harry S. Truman put books back in the city's main library. Crews removed and cleaned them after a fire on Christmas Day 2010. Today, the service members worked on moving 65,000 books from the basement back to the main floors. No word yet on when the library will reopen.
And now it's